This is a masterwork. I mean, look at the texture, the rich colours. It's like, it's white and blue, but not white and blue, you know what I mean? It's like, yeah. It's like I'm the painting, yet the painting is me. I'm the fabric. I'm the man who sewed it together. I'm the machine who made the man. Art is all about just exposing yourself, and here he's back himself in the sheet. That's what's been part of the world, and that in itself is an expression. That in itself is communication, which I think is exquisite. So much to be said with this world. You can see wild horses, or the images of horses galloping through the grass. I can see beautiful sunrise and sunsets on Alaskan landscape, full of tundra and frozen barren wastelands. I can see the Capulets and the Montagues fighting. It's like watching a movie, but in still. It really puts me down to a place of sheer... My art teacher used to say, "You're bollocks of art!" And I used to say, "I'm not an artist, I'm an art critic." And he would never understand. I failed the term. I see, my mum dropped me off at the art gallery and spending all day there, all summer, at the art gallery. My only friends were the paintings in the galleries. They wouldn't judge me. It's like staring into my own soul. This work of art has changed my life.
Looks like you got here a little early. This is actually what we wanted you to look at.